I look like shit. Anyways, I turned 21 in just over 40 minutes. That's crazy. Prima donna girl, would you do anything for me? Buy a big diamond ring for me. Okay, so why am I filming? Why do y'all care that I turn 21 tonight? I think more than anything, I'm filming for myself. It's a big milestone, obviously. It's also like the end of an era for me in a weird way. Okay, so it's like no secret that I've struggled with my mental health for a really long time, right? And I've always had this weird theory, right? When I was 12, 13, 14, I said I wouldn't make it to 16. I turned 16 and I said I wouldn't make it to 18. When I was 18, that I wouldn't make it to 21. And now I don't know what to do. So I guess the point of this video is the point of every video I make, and that is to romanticize my life and inspire others to do the same. Growing up is not nearly as scary as being a kid was, especially for me. Without getting like super soppy and like super deep, I went through a lot as a kid. I had a lot of trauma in my childhood. I always thought, well, if I could grow up, I would be okay. Lots of therapy later, lots of healing. I'm about to turn 21 years old. If you told this kid that she would live to see 21, she'd call you insane. I hope I made her proud. Anyways, I'm gonna stop being soppy now. Let the festivities begin. There it is. I'm 21. Okay, so it's the following morning. I'm here with Lily. And my boyfriend's here, but as stated before, he doesn't like to be on camera. We're at the mall. Look at how ravishing she looks today.
Only for her, I mean.
Settle down. Hor.
About the
Yo, I just found this guy in this Spencer's. It's kind of a massive dick.
Bruh.
Oh, he's cute. In Miniso we trust.
So she's doing the Build-A-Bear experience for her 21st birthday, which of course is iconic. I love that for her. Missy, tell us more about that.
Well, let's just vlog the process. Oh, Lord.
Father
hell. Oh, he's cute, though. Oh, it's so nostalgic. Okay, we're heading to Macy's because apparently there's a Toys R Us in the Macy's. And if you know me, that bitch gotta get that Toys R Us, you feel me? You know. Oh my god, it's my boy, Jeffrey, it's been a minute. How you doing, brother? Anyways, me and Jeffrey, no, he's too damn big.
Get up in there, get cozy.
Yeah, get cozy, dog.
Nah, we ain't close like that. We close, but we not that close, you feel me?
Put your arm around.
We are trying Shake Shack. Never had it. Looking forward to it. And I'm extra, so I had to wear the tiara and the birthday sash into the Shake Shack. Because why not? How are we feeling about Shake Shack?
If it's not good, then what did I spend $12 on?
Real. No, you're real for that. On God. It's cute, though. It's a cute little place. Yeah, we'll see though.
Heroin needles in the bathroom.
What do you want me to say?
So we're here at Shake Shack.
Okay, so I got the avocado bacon burger. Let's taste it.
Shake Shack, first time, ready?
The avocado bacon burger.
It's good. I like it. Yeah, I mean, it's a burger. I like it. Pretty good.
The bun's so soggy.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell.
Are you for real? Scam! Over there, but oh, there they go.
Happy birthday, bitches!
They're setting off fireworks for me.
Oh my god,
not for me. All right, y'all. So, after a long, fun day, fun birthday celebration, I'm back home. I'm exhausted, ready for bed. But yeah, it was a super fun day. Pretty banger way to ring in 21. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, please like, share, subscribe, all the things. And you have any input?
Happy 21st birthday.
Thank you.
Shoddy.
All right, we're fucking beat, so we're gonna go. Okay, bye.